Good morning, students. Once again, welcome to your English class. And now let's study English. Now let's do the chapter number 2, The Adventures of Toto, from your book Moments of Class 9. Now, as you know, the name suggests Adventures of Toto. Now, first of all, you should know what is adventure. Adventure kya hota hai? Ek tarah ki masti. Theek hai, manoranjan we can say. Now the second thing हम जिसको बोल रहे हैं यहाँ पे टोटो. Now what exactly टोटो is? टोटो का क्या एडवेंचर? टोटो कौन है ये पता चले जब तो हम देखेंगे कि टोटो का एडवेंचर क्या है. So what does टोटो means over here? Now टोटो is a name of a pet monkey that the grandfather has. Now you can see the first word of this chapter, that is grandfather. So the story revolves around him and टोटो. So grandfather के पास में एक pet monkey था. It was a baby monkey, very little naughty and mischievous monkey. His name was Toto. And Toto had adventures all through the chapter. So those adventures we are going to study over here. Okay. Now we begin with the text. Before that, I'll let you know some few main points of this chapter, so that जैसे-जैसे हम lines में आगे move करेंगे, you will not be confused कि ये हो क्या रहा है. ऐसा नहीं हो कि आप ये बोलो मुझे समझ में ही नहीं आ रहा ये आगे चीजें क्या हो रही हैं. सो लेट अस सी क्या होता है. ठीक है, लेट मी टेल यू. सो सी, ग्रैंडफादर वाज फॉन्ड ऑफ एनिमल्स. ये जो ग्रैंडफादर यहाँ है, ही वाज फॉन्ड ऑफ एनिमल्स एंड हैड अ प्राइवेट जू. एंड व्हाट ही हैड अ प्राइवेट जू विद हिम. He brought Toto, a monkey, from a Tonga driver for 5 rupees. वो टोटो के लिए क्या लेके आए? एक मंकी लेके आए. ठीक है, टोटो नाम का एक मंकी लेके आए. किससे लाए? वंस ही सॉ अ टोंगा ड्राइवर, ही वाज हैविंग अ स्मॉल लिटिल क्यूट मंकी विद हिम. एंड ग्रैंडफादर, एज ही वाज वेरी फॉन्ड ऑफ एनिमल्स, वेरियस काइंड ऑफ एनिमल्स, सो ग्रैंडफादर थॉट दैट दिस मंकी इज गोइंग टू बी अ वेरी गुड एडिशन टू हिज प्राइवेट जू. सो फॉर बिकॉज ऑफ दैट रीजन ही बॉट इट फ्रॉम द टोंगा ड्राइवर फॉर हाउ मेनी रुपीज? 5 rupees. नाउ टोटो वॉज रियली अ वेरी प्रिटी मंकी. टोटो बहुत ही प्रिटी मंकी था. टोटोज एडिशन टू द हाउस वॉज केप्ट अ सीक्रेट फ्रॉम ग्रैंडमदर. नाउ टोटो घर में तो आ गया, बट इट्स प्रेजेंस वॉज केप्ट अ सीक्रेट. टोटो की जो प्रेजेंस थी, इट वॉज अ सीक्रेट फ्रॉम ग्रैंडमदर, दैट इज ग्रैंडमदर डिड नॉट नो दैट टोटो वॉज प्रेजेंट इन द हाउस. नाउ टोटो वॉज वेरी नॉटी एंड डिस्टर्बिंग. टोटो बहुत ही नॉटी था एंड बहुत ही डिस्टर्बिंग था. दैट इज वाई तो एडवेंचर्स कहे, जो एडवेंचर करेंगे दे आर गोइंग टू बी मिस्चीवियस एंड दे आर गोइंग टू क्रिएट अ नॉटीनेस ऑल अराउंड. सो वंस वॉट हैपेंड, वंस ही वॉज टू अकॉम्पनी ग्रैंड फादर टू सहारनपुर एंड ही वॉज कैरिड इन अ कैनवास बैग. उसको कैनवास बैग में ले जाया गया. He poked his head out from the bag and gave the ticket collector a wide grin. And he was just poked his head out from the bag and he and gave the ticket collector what a wide grin. ठीक है, and उसके बाद में क्या हुआ? Grandfather had to pay 3 rupees to the railway ticket collector and grandfather has to pay 3 rupees. Grandfather को 3 rupees pay करने पड़े to the railway ticket collector because the railway ticket collector जो थे उन्होंने बोला this is a dog that you are carrying with you, so आपको dog के लिए उसके according fare pay करना पड़ेगा. So it was paid up. Grandfather कुछ नहीं कर सकते थे. Now Toto was finally accepted in the home and Toto बहुत ही freely रहता था घर में. He was given a comfortable stable in the house, but उसको उससे कोई मतलब नहीं था. He did not want that particular stable. He was kept with a family donkey that is Nana, and Toto did what? Toto continuously kept on disturbing Nana. वो हमेशा नाना से लड़ाई करते. And the family donkey was in the stable, and Toto always kept on disturbing him. And Toto really enjoyed having warm baths in the cold winter evening. And the member of the family found it difficult to adjust with him because one day Toto nearly boiled him alive. And finally grandfather handed him back to the Tonga driver for 3 rupees. So Toto na continuously bahut nuksan kar raha tha. Toto was continuously creating mischiefs, continuously wo bahut nuksan kar raha tha, cheeze bahut kharab kar raha tha. So ultimately what was decided, the thing that was decided was ki isko hum nahi afford kar sakte, we really cannot afford itna nuksan. So what they did, they did one thing, एंड व्हाट वाज इट कि वो वापस से चले गए टोंगा ड्राइवर के पास में एंड ही सेड कि जस्ट टेक योर मंकी बैक एंड टोंगा ड्राइवर टुक इट बैक इन 3 रुपीज. सो जो टोटो था ना डॉग वाज अ डॉग नॉट अफोर्डेबल. So grandfather thought that he is not affordable to me. So what he decided that it's better हम रोज़ इतना नुकसान नहीं सहन कर सकते because we are not that well to do कि हम रोज़ इतना सारा loss bear कर सके. So it's better we should give this dog monkey back. So he went and gave that particular monkey back to the tonga driver for the sum of 3 rupees and he bought it for how many? For 5. And now he is giving it back for what? He is giving it back for 4, 3. So ultimately loss कितने रुपीस का हुआ? 2 rupees loss is present over there. ठीक है? So understood? Now we'll take the text that is the lines. So see the adventure of Toto. Chapter 2. Have you ever had a baby monkey as a pet? क्या आपने कभी भी एक baby monkey रखा है as a pet? Toto is a baby monkey. And now what is Toto is a baby monkey? Find out. Let's find out whether he is mischievous or docile. Now let's find out कि जो टोटो है जो हमारा छोटा सा क्यूट सा प्रिटी सा मंकी है कि क्या ये जो मंकी है ये बहुत ही docile है या क्या ये जो मंकी है ये बहुत ही mischievous है. So this is the thing जो कि हमें यहाँ पे पता करनी है. ठीक है? So see, docile is what? Quiet and easy to control. Docile means जो बहुत ही quiet होते हैं, बहुत ही easy to control होते हैं, and mischievous होते हैं जो बहुत ही naughty behave करते हैं. So now see, grandfather brought Toto from a tonga driver for the sum of 5 rupees. The tonga driver used to keep the little red monkey tied to a feeding trough, and the monkey looked so out of place there that grandfather decided he would add the little fellow to his private zoo. Toto was a pretty monkey. His bright eyes sparkled with mischief beneath deep set eyebrows, and his teeth, which were a pearly white, very often displayed in a smile that frightened the life out of elderly Anglo-Indian ladies. Now, ये देखो यहाँ पे it's going to be very funny if you will take interest in it, no? So see, grandfather Toto को लेकर के आए from a tonga driver for the amount of how many rupees? 5 rupees. Now tonga driver used to keep this little monkey tied to a feeding trough, and the monkey looked so out of place over there कि grandfather ने ऐसा सोचा this monkey do not suits over here, so let me take this monkey with me. तो ये monkey यहाँ तो suit नहीं करता, so I am going to take this monkey with me. So वो उस monkey को उन्होंने decide किया that he'll buy it. So he says that this little fellow will be a very beautiful and pretty addition to my private zoo. So he bought it. Toto was actually a very pretty monkey. His bright eyes sparkled with mischief beneath deep set eyebrows, and his teeth, which were a pearly white, were very often displayed in a smile that frightened the life out of elderly Anglo-Indian ladies. Now Toto एक बहुत ही pretty monkey था, and उनकी जो eyes थी ना, they sparkled bright and having mischief in the eyes under the deep set eyebrows. His teeth were pearly white, and when he smiled with his teeth, so it was literally a very frightened thing. It seems like an elderly Anglo-Indian lady smiles, showing her white teeth. It's little scary. So same frightening look Toto was giving. But his hands looked dried up as they had been pickled in the sun for many years. But uske jo hands the na, they were just looking dried up. जैसे कि वो बिल्कुल पिकल्ड हो रहे थे इन द सन फॉर मेनी इयर्स, येट हिज फिंगर्स वर क्विक एंड विकेड. एंड उसके जो फिंगर्स थे वो कैसे थे? क्विक एंड विकेड. एंड हिज टेल, व्हाइल एडिंग टू हिज गुड लुक्स एंड द टेल, इट वाज एडिंग टू हिज गुड लुक्स एंड सर्वड एज अ थर्ड हैंड. इट वाज सर्विंग एज अ थर्ड हैंड. ही कुड यूज इट टू हैंग फ्रॉम अ ब्रांच एंड इट वाज केपेबल ऑफ स्कूपिंग एनी डेलिकेसी दैट माइट बी आउट ऑफ द रीच ऑफ हिज हैंड्स. एंड नाउ ही सेज that uski jo tail thi na, it was a third hand to Toto. Why? Because when it used to hang to the branch, and other than that, when he wanted to scoop up anything, when he wants to leap up and take up anything which is out of his hand's range, he can use his tail to scoop up that thing. So we can say that it served as the third hand. Grandmother always fussed when grandfather brought home some new birds or animals. So it was decided that Toto's presence should be kept a secret from her until she was in particularly good mood. Grandfather and I put him away in a little closet opening into my bedroom wall, where he was tied securely, and so we thought, to a peg fastened into the wall. Now grandmother jo thi wo hamesha fuss karti thi when grandfather brought home some new bird or animal. So ye decide kiya gaya that Toto's presence should be kept a secret from her until she was in a particularly good mood. And grandfather and I just put him away in a little closet opening into my bedroom wall, and where he was tied securely, or so we thought, to peg fastened into a wall. Or humne socha ki ek peg, that is a kind of a nail which is fastened into a wall, aur uspe unhone Toto ko tie kar diya. Few hours later, when grandfather and I came back to release Toto, we found that the walls, which had been covered with some ornamental paper chosen by grandfather, now stood out as naked brick and plaster. Now he took off all the wallpaper from the wall. Now he says, a few hours later, kya hua? Jab grandfather and I just came back to release Toto, hum wapis aaye Toto ko release karne ke liye, what we found out? We found ki jo walls hai, which had been covered, jo covered thi with some ornamental paper chosen by grandfather, वो अब कैसे खड़ी है, नाउ स्टूड आउट एज नेकेड ब्रिक एंड प्लास्टर, बिल्कुल नेकेड ब्रिक एंड प्लास्टर, एंड द पेग इन द वॉल, और वो जो पेग, जो नेल जो वॉल में लगाया है, विच हैड बीन रेंच्ड फ्रॉम इट्स सॉकेट, एंड माय स्कूल ब्लेजर विच हैड बीन हैंगिंग देयर, इट वाज इन श्रेड्स. नाउ पूरा वॉलपेपर निकाल दिया, एंड वन मोर थिंग हैपेंड कि उसको जिस पेग से, जिस नेल से उसको टाई किया था ना, उसको उस पूरे पेग को ही बाहर निकाल दिया. And what he did, and there was a school blazer of the narrator lying over there, which there was school blazer for, it has shredded it, chote 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 tukde kar diye. I wondered what grandmother would say, and I was really wondering ki grandmother ko jab ye sab cheeze dikhengi, what is she actually going to say. And but grandfather didn't worry, but grandfather ko fikar nahi thi, he seemed pleased with Toto's performance, kyunki wo bade pleased lag rahe the Toto ki performance, aisa lag raha tha jaise he is very happy, and he is saying, wo to bol raha, wow how smart this little monkey is, he's a great smartness over there. So is tarah se yahan pe cheeze ho rahi thi. Yes, so see what happened. Now he says, but grandfather was very much pleased with Toto's performance. ठीक है? Now he says, why was he very, we can say, pleased with his performance? Because he is clever, said grandfather. Given time, I am sure he could have tied the torn pieces of your blazer into a rope and made him escape from the window. Now what he did, he was clever. वो बहुत clever था. And said grandfather, उन्होंने grandfather से क्या कहा, given time I am sure, उन्होंने बोला इनको थोड़ा समय और दे देते ना, he is that smart कि ये इन सारे torn pieces of the blazer को ये एक rope में tie कर लेते, and made him escape the from the window, और ये तो यहाँ से भाग जाता, ये तुम्हारे blazer को जिसको इसने फाड़ा है, इसे थोड़ा सा और time मिलता तो इसकी रस्सी भी बन जाती, and वो रस्सी वो window से डाल के और window से भाग जाता. He's so clever, he's so smart. That is, grandfather was having, we can say, grandfather uske adventure mein khud adventure le rahe the. He was pleased with this performance, but rather it was a very big, we can say, loss. Kitna nuksan tha. And over that, how the grandmother is going to react, that was a big problem again. So his presence in the house still a secret. Toto was now transferred to a big cage in the servants' quarter, where a number of grandfather's pet lived very sociably together. A tortoise, a pair of rabbit, a tame squirrel, and for a while my pet goat. But the monkey wouldn't allow any of his companions to sleep at night. So grandfather, who had to leave Dehradun next Monday to collect his pension in Saharanpur, decided to take him along. Now, जो presence थी ना उनकी in the house is still a secret. टोटो अब क्या था, वॉज नाउ ट्रांसफर टू अ बिग केज. टोटो एक बड़े केज में भेज दिया. इन द सर्वेंट्स क्वार्टर, जहां पे ग्रैंडफादर के खूब सारे पेट्स रहते थे, दे वर लिविंग हैप्पीली एंड सोशियबली टुगेदर. एंड व्हाट वर दोस पेट्स? अ टोटोइज वाज देयर, अ पेयर ऑफ रैबिट्स वाज देयर, अ टेम स्क्विरल वाज देयर, एंड फॉर अ व्हाइल हिज पेट गोट वाज आल्सो देयर. एंड दिस मंकी वुड नॉट अलाउ एनी ऑफ हिज कंपेनियन टू स्लीप दैट पर्टिकुलर नाइट, वुड नॉट अलाउ टू स्लीप एट नाइट. सो ग्रैंडफादर जिन्हें देहरादून के लिए निकलना था नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट डे जस्ट टू कलेक्ट हिज पेंशन इन सहारनपुर, ही डिसाइडेड टू टेक हिम अलोंग. अनफॉर्चुनेटली नरेटर सेज दैट आई वाज नॉट एबल टू एकॉम्पनी माय ग्रैंडफादर ऑन द ट्रिप, बट ही टोल्ड मी अबाउट इट आफ्टरवर्ड्स. एंड अ बिग ब्लैक कैनवास किट बैग वाज प्रोवाइडेड फॉर टोटो, एंड दिस विद सम स्ट्रॉज एट द बॉटम became his new abode. Now there was a big canvas kit bag उसके लिए prepare करवाया गया, उसके अंदर टोटो को रखा गया, and at the bottom there were some straws put, तो टोटो का एक बहुत ही comfortable bed बन गया, and टोटो was inside it. So this became टोटो's new abode, means टोटो's new home. When the bag was closed, there was no escape. एक बार bag बंद हो गया ना, टोटो के निकलने की कोई जगह नहीं थी. टोटो कुड नॉट गेट हिज हैंड थ्रू द ओपनिंग, वो ओपनिंग में से अपना हाथ भी नहीं निकाल सकता था बाहर. बट वॉट हैपेंड, एंड द कैनवास वॉज टू स्ट्रॉन्ग फॉर हिम टू बाइट हिज वे थ्रू, एंड द कैनवास विच वॉज यूज टू मेक द बैड वॉज टू स्ट्रॉन्ग दैट टोटो कुड नॉट बाइट इट एंड मेक हिज वे थ्रू. ऐसा भी पॉसिबल नहीं था. सो टोटो के लिए डिफिकल्ट. बट टोटो एडवेंचर ऑफ टोटो वी नो ना टॉपिक एडवेंचर ऑफ टोटो, सो वो एडवेंचर्स आर हियर आल्सो. नाउ हियर क्या एडवेंचर है, नाउ सी, नाउ हिज एफर्ट्स टू गेट आउट ओनली हैड द इफेक्ट ऑफ मेकिंग द बैग रोल अबाउट ऑन द फ्लोर और ओकेजनली जंप इन टू द एयर. वो जो बार बार एफर्ट्स कर रहा था जस्ट टू कम आउट ऑफ द बैग, दैट वॉज बेसिकली मेकिंग व्हाट, वो बैग के अंदर जंप कर रहा था ना. So bag was rolling in each and every direction about the floor, and occasionally bag jumped karta tha air mein as and when Toto jumps. So this was an exhibition sort of thing, the exhibition that attracted a curious crowd of onlookers, jisne onlookers ka a curious crowd ikattha kar liya on the Dehradun railway platform, where on the Dehradun railway platform. Toto remained in the bag as far as Saharanpur, but while grandfather was producing his ticket at the railway turnstile, Toto suddenly poked his head out of the bag and gave the ticket collector a wide grin. Now, as far as Saharanpur came, Toto remained in the bag. Okay, but while at the railway turnstile, now what is turnstile? Turnstile basically वो एक door होता है जहाँ पे आप railway station पे अपने tickets check करवाते हो, ठीक है? But while the grandfather was producing his tickets at the railway turnstile, Toto ने suddenly अपना head poke out किया of the bag and gave the ticket collector a wide grin, ऐसे बड़ा सा मुंह करके वो हंसा. Poor man was taken aback, वो बेचारा आदमी was taken aback, but with great presence of mind and much to grandfather's annoyance, but great presence था उसके अंदर mind का. And much to the grandfather's annoyance, he said, उसने बोला, you have a dog with you, you will have to pay for it. उन्होंने बोला accordingly, तो ticket collector ने कहा, you are having a dog with you, आप dog लेके आए हो अपने साथ, you are going to pay for it accordingly. In vain did grandfather take Toto out of the bag, in vain did he try to prove that monkey did not qualify as a doctor or even as a quadruped. Toto was classified a dog by the ticket collector and 3 rupees was the sum handed over as his fare. Now in vain did Toto ne jo tha take, grandfather took out Toto of his bag, but all was in vain. He tried to prove that he is not a dog, he is a monkey. He did not qualify as a dog, but or even we can say a four-legged animal, but Toto was classified as a dog by the ticket collector after a lot of, we can say, arguments, and 3 rupees was the sum handed over as his fare. Then grandfather, just to get out of his own bag, took from his pocket our pet tortoise and said, what must I pay for this, since you are charging for all animals? Now grandfather ne apne hi pocket mein se kya kiya, unhone ek, unke paas mein ek chota sa tortoise tha, जस्ट टुक दैट टोर्टॉइज आउट और उन्होंने अपनी टोर्टॉइज को उसको दिखाया एंड ही जस्ट आस्क हिम भाई इसके लिए भी कर लो अगर इफ यू वांट टू चार्ज एनीथिंग बिकॉज सिंस यू आर चार्जिंग फॉर ऑल द एनिमल्स देन चार्ज फॉर हिम ऑल्सो डज नॉट मैटर ले लो इसका भी जो चार्ज लेना है बट देयर टिकट कलेक्टर लुक्ड वेरी क्लोजली एट द टोर्टॉइज ही प्रोडेड इट फिंगर से उन्होंने फोर फिंगर से उसको प्रॉड किया टच किया एंड ही फाइंड इट रियली वेरी हार्ड एंड गेव ग्रैंडफादर अ प्लीज्ड एंड अ ट्रायम्फेंट लुक एंड सेड नो चार्ज बिकॉज इट्स नॉट अ डॉग उन्होंने बोला नहीं नहीं इसके लिए कोई चार्ज नहीं है व्हाई बिकॉज इट्स नॉट अ डॉग Now, when Toto was finally accepted by grandmother, he was given a comfortable home in the stable where he had a companion, a family donkey, Nana. So now, finally, Toto was accepted by grandmother and when he was accepted in the house, so he was given a comfortable home in the stable. Now, stable is normally जहाँ पे आप horses, donkeys जैसे animals को रखते हो. So where जहाँ पे उनको एक companion मिला, companion was the family donkey's name was Nana. Now on Toto's first night in the stable, grandfather paid a visit just to see that if Toto was comfortable or not. Now to his surprise, उन्होंने क्या देखा? Toto कहाँ uncomfortable हो सकता है? Just think about it. What he found to his surprise that without a parent cause surprise he found Nana बिना किसी कारण के Nana was pulling at her halter and just trying to keep her head as far as from the bundle of hay. Nana जो था वो bundle of hay के नजदीक अपना मुंह ही नहीं लेके जा रहा था. He was trying to keep it as far as he can keep from that. Okay, so grandfather gave Nana a slap across her haunches and she jerked back, dragging Toto with her. He had fastened onto her long ears and his sharp little teeth. Now grandfather ne kya kiya? Grandfather gave Nana a slap across her haunches. ठीक है, एक लगाई नाना को उन्होंने. Because he was saying ki Nana was behaving very, we can say, in a such a pathetic manner. Why? And she jerked back, and Nana just jerked back, dragging Toto with her. And as soon as Nana jerked back, what was dragged along with him? Toto. He was fastened onto a long ear of Nana with a sharp little teeth. अपने छोटे-छोटे teeth जो थे, उससे वो Nana के कान को पकड़ रखा था उसने. And because of that, Nana was behaving in such a weird manner. And grandfather was just thinking, यार Nana को क्या हो गया? Why is behaving in such a way? Now Toto and Nana never became friends. Both of them, they never became friends. वो कभी भी friends नहीं बन पाए. Why? Because उसकी वजह से Nana was being scolded and beaten by the grandfather. Great treat for Toto during cold winter evening was the large bowl of warm water given him by grandmother for his bath. Now it was a great treat for Toto, especially during the cold winter evenings, was a large bowl of warm water that was given him by grandmother for his bath. He would cunningly test the temperature with his hand, then gradually step into the bath. वो पहले बहुत ही cunningly अब temperature check करता था इसका water का with his hand. And when he found the temperature of water suitable for his body, he first then steps into the bath. First one foot he steps, then the other foot he steps. And as he has seen me doing all these things until he was in water up to his neck or जब तक वो स्टेप करता रहता जब तक कि until he was in water up to his neck. Okay, understand over here. So from now onwards, जो adventures नाना के इसके टोटो के आने वाले हैं ना with the animals or in the house are really going to be very great, very entertaining. So what you have to do is for this class, we'll finish it over here. Remaining part and the exercise we'll take in tomorrow's class. Till then, you just have to go through the text till the place which we have read today. Any queries, just mark it out so that we can solve it in our next class. Students, this is all for today's class. So we'll be meeting in our tomorrow's class. So till then, just take care of yourself.